Live Large podcast.
Hello, everyone. Welcome back to another episode of the Live Large podcast. I'm your host, Al. Today, I have a special guest with us, Paula, who has been a resident of the UAE for over two decades. She's here to share her love for the UAE, its rich history, fascinating culture, and must-visit cultural destinations. Paula, welcome to the show.
Thanks, Al. I'm delighted to be here.
Paula, you've been here in the UAE for quite some time now. How has the experience been so far?
It's been extraordinary, Al. I've seen the country grow and change in so many ways, yet the essence of the Emirati culture and heritage has remained intact. It's a testament to how the UAE has balanced modernization with preservation of its roots.
Absolutely. Let's start from the beginning. Can you share with us a bit about the history of the UAE?
Of course. The UAE has a history that dates back to 5500 BC with the Hafid period. It was a time when early human settlers first began to understand the value of the date palm and started to trade with surrounding regions. Then came the various eras, the Umalnah, the Iron Age, the pre-Islamic period. But what we now know as the modern UAE, united under one flag, was formed only recently in 1971.
It's incredible to think how much progress the country has made in such a short time. What about the culture? What stands out to you?
The culture here is diverse and vibrant. While it's rooted in Islamic traditions that shape the way of life, it's also very welcoming and tolerant of other cultures. The Emirati hospitality and respect for everyone is something I've always admired.
Indeed. That's what makes the UAE a unique melting pot of cultures. Now, you've mentioned about must-visit cultural destinations. Could you recommend a few?
Absolutely. In Dubai, the Al Fahidi Historic District is a must-visit. It's one of the oldest neighborhoods in the city, with traditional wind tower houses. Then there's the Etihad Museum, which gives you a deep insight into the UAE's formation. In Abu Dhabi, the Sheikh Zayed Grand Mosque is breathtakingly beautiful. For art lovers, the Louvre Abu Dhabi is a must. Outside of these cities, the Hatta Heritage Village and the Fujairah Fort are worth visiting.
Fantastic. Paula, any thoughts on the future of the UAE?
The UAE has always been forward-thinking, and I believe its future is just as bright. With initiatives like the Mars mission, it's clear the UAE is keen on making its mark globally. Not just regionally. I'm excited to see where it's heading.
Paula, it was great having you on the show.
Thank you for having me, Al.
Thanks for your insights.